Please like, share and subscribe to this channel, FM Education Academy.
How many three-digit numbers are divisible by 7? This is a question taken from chapter Arithmetic Progressions of Maths class 10th and it is present in CBSE exercise 5.2 question 13 on page 106 in NCERT textbook and it is also available in exercise 6.2 for SSC in SCERT textbook question 11 page 144. So in the question it is asking me how many three-digit numbers are there which are divisible by 7. How many three-digit numbers means here by reading the question I know that I have to find out the number of terms which is indicated by N in the chapter AP because it is asking me how many. How many numbers means number of terms I have to find out. Now I have to find out the numbers which are divisible by 7. So for that I have to know what are the numbers which are divisible by 7 and I have to know the numbers which are divisible by 7. Only 3 digit numbers I need. I don't need single digit numbers and I don't need 2 digit numbers. So 2 digit numbers, if I see the multiples of 7, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21. 7 4s are 28, 7 5s are 35, 7 6s are 42, 7 7s are 49, 7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63 and 7 10s are 70. So these are my multiples of 7. So always see the unit digit. Here the unit digit is 7. Here it is 4, 1, 8, 5. 2, 9, 6, 3, 0. If in any number, if I'm getting the unit digit as 7 or 8 or 9 or 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 5, then I can check whether they're divisible by 7 or not. Here I know 7 ones are 7, but I will not choose 7 and I will not choose 14 and I will not choose 21 because these are single digit and two digit numbers. In my question, it is asking me three digit numbers which are divisible by 7. So the smallest three digit number is 100, but we know 100 won't be divisible by 7 because 7 ones are 7, 10 minus 7 is 3, 0. We know 30 does not go in 7 table. Similarly here, 101, 7 ones are 7, 10 minus 7 is 3, 1. 31 won't go in 7 table. Then let us check with 102. 7 ones are 7. 10 minus 7 is 3, 2. 32 won't go in 7 table. So we will not choose 102 also. That is 102 is also not divisible by 7. Now we can we can check 103 also because we have 3 is the unit digit here. So 103, 7. 7 ones are 7. 10 minus 7 is 3, 33. 33 is not divisible. What about 104? 7 ones are 7, 10 minus 7 is 3, 4. 34 is not divisible by 7. 105, 7 ones are 7, 10 minus 7 is 3, 5. 35 is divisible by 7. I know 7 5s are 35. So I'm getting the remainder as 0. But that is remainder as 0 means the number is divisible by 7. So we can say the smallest 3 digit number which is divisible by 7 is 105. So in my AP series, for finding out the number of terms, I need AP series to know what is the first term A and to know what is the common difference D. Then only I can substitute this value of AN, A and D in the nth term, AN formula. That is AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D and then find out the value of N. So for that I need AP series. So in AP series is of the form we know A1, A2, A3 up to AN, that is nth term. So A1 is equals to A, here I got the first term, that is the three digit number which is divisible by 7. First three digit number which is divisible by 7, which is smallest, is 105. Now let us find what is the second three digit number after 105. That will be my second term in the AP series. So 106, if I see, 7 ones are 7, 10 minus 7 is 3, 6. 36 is not divisible, 107. I won't try with 107 because I know here in the multiplication table I'm not having 7 in the unit digit. So I will not try dividing 107 with 7. 108, 7 ones are 7, 10 minus 7 is 3, 38 is not divisible. 109, 7 ones are 7, 10 minus 7 is 3, 39 is not divisible. 110, 7 ones are 7, 11 minus 7 is 4, 0. Again 40 is not divisible. What about 111? 7 minus 7 is 4. 41 is not divisible. Now in 1, 12, 7, 1s are 7, 11 minus 7 is 4, 42. We know 42 we get, 7, 6 are 42. So 0 we have remainder. That is the next number which is a 3 digit number and also divisible by 7 is 112. So second term is 112. Now what is the common difference between 112 minus 105? 112 minus 105. This is 0 and this is 12. 12 minus 5 is 7 and 0 minus 0 is 0. So here I am getting 12 minus 5 is 7. That is, I got my common difference as 7. Since I got my common difference in 7, I can write the third term. How I can write the third term? I know the formula of A3 is A plus 3 minus 1 into D. Because An is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. Here N is 3. So A plus 3 minus 1 into D means A plus 2D. So A3 is equals to, first time I got is 105 plus 2 into, difference I got is 7. So 105 plus 2 7s are 14. 105 plus 14, if I add, 5 plus 4 is 9. I'm getting the number as 119. So let us verify whether 119 is divisible by 7 or not. 7 ones are 7. 11 minus 7 is 49. We know 49 goes into 7 table. 7 sevens are 49. I'm getting the remainder is 0. So the third term which is divisible by 7 is 119. So I got my first term, I got my second term, and I got my third term of the AP series. Now I need the nth term, which is the last term of the AP. How to find out the last term? Here I need 3-digit numbers. So the largest 3-digit number is 999. So let us check whether 999 will go in 7 table or not. 7 ones are 7, 9 minus 7 is 2, 9, 29. 7 fours are 28. 1 9 I'll get. 19 is not divisible in 7 table, so leave it as it is. Before 999, 998 comes. Let us check whether 998 goes in 7 table or not. 7 ones are 7. 9 minus 7 is 2, 9. 7 fours are 28. 18 won't go. What about 997? 7 ones are 7. 9 minus 7 is 2, 9. 7 fours are 28. 9 minus 8 is 1, 7. Again, 17 won't go. What about 996? 7 ones are 7. 9 minus 7 is 2, 9. 7 fours are 28, 9 minus 8 is 1, 6, 16 won't go in 7 table. 995, 7 ones are 7, 9 minus 7 is 2, 9, 7 fours are 28, 15 won't go. What about 994, 7 ones are 7, 9 minus 7 is 2, 9, 7 fours are 28, 9 minus 8 is 1, 4, 7 twos are 14, here I have 0. So 142 I'm getting, that is 0 I'm getting. So 994 is the largest 3-digit number which is divisible by 7. I started from 999, okay, because 999 is the largest 3-digit number. 1000 is 4-digit number. Here in the question I need 3-digit numbers. And nth term is the last term. So I started with 999, it is not going. Then I saw with 998, it is not going. 997, 996, 995, 994. I got 994 to 999. Only 994 is going in 7 table. So the last term I got is 994. So now I will write the AP series. See, the first term is 105, second term is 112, third term is 119. And nth term I got is 994. So AP series is, first term is 105, second term is 112, third term is 119, and last term I got is 994. So here I have first term is 105, that is equals to A, common difference is 7, last term N is 994. In the question I was asked to find out how many 3-digit numbers, that I had to find out number of terms which are divisible by 7. So in order to find out number of terms, we know to find out n, always use the nth term formula, which is an is equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. We know what is a, we know what is d, we know what is an. Substitute the values of a, d and an in the nth term formula and find out the value of n. An is 994, a is 105, plus n is, as it is, D is 7, 994 as it is, plus 105 will take that side, plus 105 if it goes that side becomes minus 105 is equals to first term into first term, first term into second term. 7 into N is 7N, 7 into minus 1 is minus 7. Now what is 994 minus 105? 994 minus 105 is 889, we did here. 994 minus 105, 14 minus 5 is 9. 8 minus 0 is 8, 9 minus 1 is 8, that is 889. So 994 minus 105 is 889. 889 is equals to 7n minus 7. Now minus 7, if it comes as sign, it becomes plus 7. So 889 plus 7 will give me 896. So 896 is equals to 7n. 889 plus 7, 896. Okay. Now n is equals to 896 as it is into 7. If it goes outside, it becomes divided by 7. 96 divided by 7. 7 ones are 7. 8 minus 7 is 1, 9. 7 twos are 14. 9 minus 4 is 5. 6 will come down. 56. 7 eights are 56. So I'm getting 128. So 7 ones are 7. 7 128s are 896. So I got the value of n as 128. So in the question, I was asked to find out the number of terms n only. So I got my answer. How many terms are there which are divisible by 7, which are 3 digit? It means that number of terms which in this series, how many terms in this series are there which will go in 7 table? So we got to know that there are 128 numbers which are terms which will go in this, which will go in 7 table and which are also 3 digit numbers. That is the question being asked and that is the meaning of that. Hope you have understood this video. If you did, please hit the like button and also share this video with your friends and subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Thank you very much for watching. Stay blessed.